This video tutorial will show you the steps to create a standard email signature for employees from a CSV file. In the first part, I'll create a basic email signature. This template is good to start. First, I'll add the company logo, remove the line with social media, and add a physical store address. Click on the Save button to not lose changes. Create a department with the employee list from a CSV file in the second step. In the CSV file upload section, you'll note that we have an example in this part. You can use this file to get started with your employee list. When you open this CSV file, the first column represents the placeholders to insert in the signature body. The following lines are the information of each employee. I'll import this file so you can see the example working. In the signature section, I'll add the email signature created for the department in the first step. Note that employee information is not changed. For it to work, you'll need to add the placeholders in the email signature. I'll do that now. In this part are the placeholders of the CSV file. So add the tags in the signature body to load the real data of the employees. When it's complete, save the signature. See the current signature with the placeholders here. Note that the personal data of each employee is changed now. In the third part, you can click the Paste in Email button to view the employee signature and use the Share or Download feature. In addition, you can also use the Bulk Email feature to send the signature directly to the employee's email.